clue who did it, but I hope to one day buy that person a drink.
No!
You know what the college white supremacy? You cannot pretty up the Confederacy and the legacy of the slavery system. Not a single thing, not a single public resource should be wasted polishing the boots of this monument. Third thing I want to say, this is kind of my artistic interpretation of what was done last night. Look at the bloodstain. Notice that what is soaked in blood is not the soldier himself, but it's the pedestal, it's the ground he stands on. And my interpretation of that, and maybe some y'all agree with me, may not, is that, you know, these soldiers, many of them were themselves secondary victims of the slavery system. Now, you know that the slavery system was put in place to enrich Thank you. Take it down.
Take it down.
Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down. Take it down.
Who the monument?
Move the monument.
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 Move the monument.